In today's class, we are going to discuss about the mediation from mean median mode in a discrete and a continuous series. Discrete series means what? The series which contains x values and f values. Isn't it? X values and f values. So what may be here? What is the difference? The difference is f frequencies will be there. So the formula is sigma f into mod x minus x bar divided by capital N. Smaller is replaced by capital N. Then sigma one term we have to f is there. So f into x minus x bar, mod x minus x bar. So that is the difference here in the discrete series. So discrete series means which contains x values and f values, frequencies. So first problem I'll write. First we will do discrete series. Discrete series calculate mean deviation from mean. Calculate mean deviation from mean from the following data. Here x values and frequencies given. X values and frequencies. X values are 10, 11, 12, 13. Here f values 3, 12, 18. Next 12. This is 12. So remember, as in the last class I told, first if we want to find mean deviation from mean means, first we have to compute which one? Mean. So first we have to compute mean. What is the formula to find mean if x values and f values given? Yes, it is sigma fx divided by capital N. So one column for f into x. So one by one column we will construct. So first x values will be there, next f values. To find mean, one column for f into x. Next, remember the formula of mean deviation from mean. What is the mean deviation from mean in the case of discrete series? It is sigma f into mod x minus x bar divided by capital N. So one column is required for mod x minus x bar. Correct na? You can write the formula here. Mean deviation from mean is sigma f into mod x minus x bar divided by capital N. So first I constructed this column, mod x minus x bar. Next one column is required for which one? F into mod x minus x bar. This column is also required for finding sigma. So f into next column is f into mod x minus x bar. This much columns are required to calculate a mean deviation from a algorithm mean. So first case tell me what is first we have to find which one x bar. To find x bar f into sigma fx divided by sigma f. So this column total, this column total. So x are 10, 11, 12, 13. F is 3, 12, 18, 12. Correct na? Next we have to compute f into x. F into x is 10 into 3. 10 threes are 30. 12 into 11 na? That is 132. Next 18 into 12, 216. 12 into 13, 156. This total we have to compute. Similarly, we have to compute sigma f. So, first total is 534. This is 45. This is 534. This is 45. So, it is mean deviation from mean is this one. Before that, we have to compute arithmetic mean. Arithmetic mean formula is different. X bar equal to sigma fx divided by capital N. Sigma fx is 534 divided by capital N means total frequency is 45. 534 divided by 45 is 11.87. Maybe in your calculator, you will get 11.866 or something. So I am rounding this one and it is 11.87. That is our arithmetic mean. So once arithmetic mean over means, what we have to do? Next we have to compute mod x minus x bar, modulus value or absolute value of x minus x bar. So x is this one itself, x bar is 11.87. First value will be 10 minus 11.87. It will be negative, but we are taking absolute deviations. So remember, all the values are always positive. Just ignore the signs. Next, 11 minus 11.87, 12 minus 11.87, similarly 13 minus 11.87. I will write the answers. Mod x minus 1.87, actually it is negative, but we have to ignore the signs. Next, 0.87, next one, 0.13, last one, 1.13. Next column is F into mod x minus x bar. F into F1, here nothing is there, means it is into F into mod x minus x bar. Mod x minus x bar we found here. F which one? 3, isn't it? 3 into 1.87. 12 into 0.87. 18 into 0.13. 12 into 1.13. This one. Answer I'll write down 5.61, next one 10.44, next one 2.34, next one 13.56. Correct now? 13.56. So F into mod x minus x bar, F into, F means second column, mod x minus x bar means fourth column, second column into fourth column, answers we wrote, we have to find is total, total is 31.95, remember this is the total 31.95. Next, what is the formula? See, we wrote the formula already. It is mean deviation from mean is sigma f into mod x minus x bar divided by capital N. The capital N, we know, total frequency. So, sigma f into mod x minus x bar is 31.95. Correct now? It is 31. Here I write the same. Formula is that only. Answer is 31.95 divided by capital N. Capital N is total frequency, that is 55. Answer is 0.71. Answer is 0.71. 31.95 divided by 45. Answer is 0.71. Correct now. So hope it is clear. This is the case in case of discrete series. Discrete series means x values and f values given, how to do. So x values means given itself. F means this one. F into x one column to find arithmetic mean. First we have to find arithmetic mean. So one column is f into x, total is this one. Next to find arithmetic mean here, sigma fx divided by capital N, it is 534 divided by 45, that is 11.87, that is our arithmetic mean. After that, once you computed the arithmetic mean, next one is this one itself, x minus x bar, absolute value, mod x minus x bar. That has absolute value, so we are ignoring the signs. X means the first column. We have to take a deviation of each observation from their arithmetic mean. Next, F into mod x minus x bar, that is second column into fourth column. Next, it's a total. Next, apply the formula. Sigma F into mod x minus x bar. Nothing here to, nothing. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಕಷ್ಟ ಅಂತ ಎಂತ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೇ ನೀವು ನೆನ್ಪಿಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ವಿಚವನ್ನ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಎಫ್ ರೋ ಡಾಟಾ ಇಸ್ ಸಿಗ್ಮಾ ಮೋಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬಾರ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಎಫ್. ಇಫ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂಮರೇಟರ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದರ್, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಬೈ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಡಿನೋಮಿನೇಟರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ವೈಲ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರೀಟ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್. Next, we will go to another problem, mean deviation from mean itself in the continuous series. points. Their class intervals given, remember. So midpoint of all these class intervals are denoted by x. So x denotes the midpoints. That is the case in the case of continuous series. Compute mean deviation from mean from the following data. Compute mean deviation from mean for the following data. Class interval here, class interval and the frequencies. Class interval I tell 2 to 4. Here continuous series, remember. Next 4 to 6. Next 6 to 8. Next 8 to 10. 10 to 12. 10 to 12. 3, 5, 8. 3, 5, 8. 4. So remember, what is the difference here? This is the case of continuous series. Continuous series means which contains class interval and frequencies. Here only one difference is x is replaced by x. Here also x. There x values directly given. Here x values are not directly given. We have to compute which one. Yes, we have to take the midpoints. Isn't it? So we have to compute the midpoints. First, as usual, we have to compute the arithmetic mean. So, for finding arithmetic mean, class interval, frequency, midpoint, mid x, and writing x as a mid x, midpoints. Next, one column for f into x, for calculating arithmetic mean. Clear? For calculating arithmetic mean, I am writing like this. Next, one column for mod x minus x bar. Next, f into mod x minus x bar. Correct na? So, class interval 2 to 4, 4 to 6, 6 to 8, 8 to 10, 10 to 12. Next, frequencies 3, 5, 8, 4, 2. Correct na? Mid-X means 2 plus 4 divided by 2. 4 plus 6 divided by 2. 6 plus 8 divided by 2. 8 plus 10 divided by 2. 10 plus 12 divided by 2. 2 plus 4 divided by 2. 4 plus 6 is 10. 10 divided by 2 is 5. Correct now. Next column F into X. F into X. 3 into 3. X denote the midpoints. Remember, 3 into 3, that is 9. 5 5s are 25. 8 7s are 42. 4 9s are 36. 2 11s are 22. First, we have to compute the arithmetic mean. Arithmetic mean formula is in the direct method, sigma fx divided by capital N. So, we have to compute the sigma fx total. I am writing here. Total, total F is required, F total is 22 and this total is, sigma fx total is 148. Next, which one you have to compute the x bar. X bar formula I write here, sigma fx divided by capital N. Sigma fx is F into x total, F into x total is 148 divided by capital N. Capital N is 22. 148 divided by 22. That is answer is 6.7272. 6.7272. This much answer 6.7272. But while calculating two digits enough, 6.72 is enough. 6.7272, taking deviation from each observation, 3 minus 6.8 will be difficult. Take two digits enough. Next one is mod x minus x bar. Mod x minus x bar means what? X denotes the Next 5 minus 6.7 to 7 minus 6.7 to 9 minus 6.7 to 11 minus 6.7 to. Even though the observations are the deviations may be negative, we are ignoring the signs. So just calculator negative one to put that, you have to omit that negative. Just put the positive. Positive better, sign better. So I'll write the answers directly. Mod x minus x bar is 3.72. Next one 1.72. Next one 0.28. Next 2.28. Next 4.28. This is a mod x minus x bar. Next last column is f into mod x minus x bar. X minus x bar we wrote the this one f into 3 into 3.72, 5 into 1.72, 8 into 0.28, 4 into 2.28, 2 into 4.28. Corresponding you have to multiply f into the corresponding mod x minus x bar. 5 into 1.72, 8 into 0.28, 4 into 2.28, 2 into 4.28. Like that we have to multiply. Just write the answers 11.16. And use it to, you have to do in the calculator. Next 8.6. Next 2.24. 2.24. Next 9.12. 9.12, 8.56. Total is required to calculate the mean deviation from mean. The last column total is required. It is 39.68. This is 39.68. Next, mean deviation from mean. Mean deviation from mean equal to sigma f into mod x minus x bar divided by which n? Yes, capital N. Sigma f into mod x minus x bar means this total. This total is 39.68 divided by total frequency. Total frequency is 22. Answer is, I'll write the answer 1.8036. 1.8036. Next coefficient, if they asked, you can write the coefficient also. Coefficient of mean deviation from mean equal to this one, mean deviation from mean divided by mean. Divided by mean how much is 6.7272. 1.8036 divided by 6.7272. You will get one answer, that is coefficient of mean deviation from mean. Next we will do one problem. Compute coefficient of mean deviation from median in the case of a discrete series. We saw row data, all the three we saw. Then discrete series, here we saw mean deviation from mean in the discrete series and continuous series. Next mean deviation from median in the discrete series. Discrete and continuous, we will see. So next one, compute mean deviation from a median. Compute mean deviation from a median. So compute mean deviation from median means first we have to find a median itself. Correct na? Compute, they asked a coefficient. Coefficient of, compute coefficient of mean deviation from median for the following data. From the median for the following data. See here, which one I am telling about the discrete series. Discrete series means which contains x values and f values. So x values, age, number of persons. Age, number of persons. Number of persons. Age is 16, 17, 18, next 19, 20, 21, One is Dara, having at age 23, 24 or 4. So we have to find median. For finding median, what we have to do? This is not the raw data, this is discrete series. For that we have to find the LCF. Correct now? X values. I am writing X and F itself. Age is X, this is F. Next, 1 column 4 LCF. After finding LCF, we can find the median. Next, 1 column 4 mode X minus median. Next, 1 column 4 F into mode X minus median. Correct now? So, X values are 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Here are 4, 5, 7, 12, 20, 13, 5, 0, 4. First find the LCF, less than cumulative frequency, to compute which one are median. First one are 4. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 plus 7, 16. 16 plus 12, 28. Correct now. 28 plus 20, 48. 48 plus 13, 61, 67. 67 plus 0, 67 itself. 4, 9, 16, 28, 48. Next is 61. 61 plus 5, okay. 61 plus 5, 66. 66 plus 0, 66. 66 plus 4, 7. Correct now? Yes. Next, we have to find the median. Median equal to which one? Capital N plus 1 by second observation. Capital N is total frequency. Total frequency is 70. 70 plus 1 divided by second observation. That is 70 plus 1 is 71. 71 divided by 2 is 30.5. Isn't it? Sorry, 35.5. 35.5th observation. 35.5th observation, how to find out? Adukuna agar maadbe gotilla. 35th observation plus agar maadbe gotilla. This is discrete series. 35.5 is the just greater irva, less than cumulative frequency. Which one? 48. 48 is not our median. Corresponding x value. Corresponding x value is 20. So median equal to 20. Median equal to 20. 35.5 is the just greater irva, less than cumulative frequency is 48. Corresponding x value is 20. That is our median. Next column, mode X minus M. X minus M, X is this one. Median is 20. 16 minus 20. How much? 16 minus 20 is minus 4. Plus 4. Ignore the signs. 17 minus 20. 18 minus 20. 19 minus 20. 20 minus 20. 21 minus 20. 22 minus 20. 23 minus 20. 24 minus 20. Last column, F into mode X minus M. 4 into 4, 16. 5 into 3, 15. Like that, 14. Next, 12. I am writing the hope it is here. F into mode X minus M. 14, 12. Next, 0. Next, 13. 10, next 0, next 16, 13, 10, next 0, next 16. This total we have to find sigma F into formula, apply the formula. Mean deviation from median equal to sigma F into mode by X minus M divided by capital N. This total is 96. So 96 divided by capital N 70. 96 divided by 70 is 1.3714. This is the answer. Correct na? Similarly, coefficient they asked. So coefficient answer is mean deviation from median in the case of discrete series. Next, we will continue with the continuous series and mean deviation from mode in the coming classes. Thank you.